Tim, we've been friends now for, I don't know how long. But in that time, we've always been there for each other, haven't we?
Friends is a very strong word, but yeah, as flatmates, we've always been very supportive of each other.
So on my special day, when I have the love of my life on one side, nothing would make me prouder than to have my best flatmate on the other.
I suppose it makes sense. Yeah.
So the question I want to ask you, Timmy. Tim, will you do me the honour of being my best man?
Yeah, all right. Just give me my hand back. Give me a hug, you big tit.
Oh, that was easy.
Well, in my capacity as best man, I want to ask you to reconsider marrying her.
What?
Look at the evidence. It's there in black and white.
She's great. You know what it is? I think I'm too charming. I just seem to fail to repel her. No? No, okay, it's not that.
Hello, Mr. Beefcake. Let's get you out of these wet things.
They're not wet.
Oh, must just be me then. Your persistence has finally paid off. You're going to get a spanking.
All right.
We are gathered here today to witness the coming together of Connie and Mark.
And to celebrate the something that they're going to do together.